Pride's event is also, of course, it's going to be a benefit concert for our Maranao brothers and sisters.
Tama yan. And of course, through the music, Hoax Studio has rallied the teens of Manila to help in rebuilding Marawi. All afternoon, we start at 2 o'clock pa lang, kasama natin yung mga university bands na dyan ang University of the Philippines, woo! Na dyan ang Lasal, grabe! Lahat ng mga schools, ano po school natin?
I'm from Lasal, so...
Yeah, represent!
Congrats.
And of course, this is an advocacy bilang makikiisa sa pagtulong sa Marawi.
And tonight also, we'll be sharing in the jolly spirit of celebration, goodwill, and hope, syempre through our music.
Kaya let's keep the music playing! Palakpakan naman po tayo dyan!
Hashtag United for Marawi. Okay, and of course, hashtag Coke Studio PH. Don't forget, and tag Coca-Cola Philippines as well. Tag mo din kami, if we can, you know, and Justin Quirino.
Samantha Purgor.
L.A. Aguinaldo.
Okay, and guys, don't forget, this is a benefit for Marawi, and
yes.
one of the biggest ways that we are raising funds for them is a PET bottle recycling drive natin.
Not only is it raising funds, we're also helping the environment, right? Because we're upcycling, we're recycling. This is such a great way to give back to the community and to the environment!
Oh, I'm gonna Miss Earth nga pala to. You guys remember seeing Sam and Miss Earth a couple of years ago? No, that's right, dude. And so Ellie and I, we were like, hey, we're gonna bring bottles and we're gonna save them!
We're gonna help.